jacket.
How's the left?
Then you're slamming the walls?
Yeah, no, I'm
just scared the living crap out of me. I'm right here. Bam! I've almost hit the ceiling. It's so loud.
Oh, no, I was
smack the wall.
Must have been here.
How's the left doing?
I'm a ways out with that.
Yeah.
Just my brace. I just
tighten it.
I just put it on when I go out and out. I can take it off.
You get them screws in there still?
No, everything's gone.
Yeah.
Oh, everything's out, huh?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, and I just wear it at work. And then he told me just the other day I was supposed to wear it when I sleep.
That's a pain in the ass.
Yeah, that's not bad, but I had the two rods, big rod here, and went all the way. Yeah, and then all the pins were here.
And then what happens? Your bones have to build back together? Is that the deal?
Yeah, the bones, he said, are fine. Now I just can't.
Yeah, you're gonna strength.
The mobility. Yeah.
So I'm passive range.
So I started physical. I went to my consultation for physical therapy. He goes, oh wow, I just think. Expecting the opposite. Because you're way ahead of schedule.
Okay.
And I go, if you start doing these other exercises, I told her what happened after the surgery, the week after, they told me to start moving my fingers and squeeze some stuff, like silly putty or Play-Doh. So I literally took it to heart. I did 8 hours a day while I was working. I would constantly do this.
One hand.
That would have hurt your other hand, too.
And, so like with the heat and all the, every time you move, you're flexing, it's rubbing on those pins. So they got infected, so my hand just blew up. So 2 weeks after my initial, I was supposed to have a rod in for 6 to 8 weeks. We took it out after two.
Wow.
Because everything got infected.
Did you put a new one in or just
no? Initially in the when I went in for the infection, you pulled this pin out, which was the longest one. And he goes, well, I'm going to pull this one out. I think that's the one that's causing the infection. So I'm waiting for him to give me a shot to numb the arm. Brand new.
He's like, this is going to pinch a little.
He's like, yeah, you're going to feel a little sensation.
a little pressure.
So he goes, he got his pliers. And I go, oh, I'll get that. So I go, okay, I'll just kind of
grip my teeth.
And he goes, oh, I can't get it out. Let me get a bigger pair of pliers.
Well, and a hammer.
When I saw the pin, it was this long.
Oh, man.
And that's how far it was in my bone. He's going like this.
Was it in the ulna or something?
Yeah, it was over in this one.
Yeah.
And then I had all these other ones, which they were shorter. So he goes, well, I'm going to set you up for surgery and I'm going to take everything else out. He left three pins in, which were short. When he pulled those, I didn't feel it. But then he goes, then we're going to make this so I could have that so I could do mobility. And he goes, they heat it up and mold it to your hand, and then you can adjust it. We couldn't get it over my hand because it was so swollen. So they had to put me in a cast for another 2 weeks.
Yeah, just get the swelling down before they can get it.
Yeah. So I had zero mobility with my hand for 7 weeks. So it's all stiff. I can do this really well.
Yeah, but this is...
Yeah, this, I can do it. I've been sitting under hot water, and I can move a lot easier.
Yeah, bath helps.
So then I go, she did a squeeze test on me, and I got a whopping 15 pounds on this arm.
Nice. Take it to the amusement park and do the, have the little kids beat you.
Well, I had over 100 on my right.
Yeah.
You see, you want to tell me, because I can see the way you are already, because I'm already trying to.
Yeah,
Can't
slow you down.
Yeah, I go, I tried to rush it, because I want to get back.
Yeah.
But realistically, I probably won't be doing handball for the next year.
Yeah.
They told me I won't get full recovery from lifting weights until 6 months of the year, but I'm going to push it faster than that.
Well, don't overdo it. Take your time.
The doctor told me I can lift 5 pounds. I don't say, I asked the therapist, I go, like, just weigh 5 pounds with your girl. No.
Like, full recovery is still a general term, too. Because it's never going to feel the same.
No.
You know, I mean, you'll have full function, but you'll always be like, like a tweaky position or something.
But I mean, as long as I can get, like, I can bend it. Before when I got out, I was going to go here. But now I'm up to there.
Extension.
But now I just got to, she said I got to work on
flexion.
This
don't overdo it.
Yeah.
So she goes, well, I overdid the first one. She goes, 10 times every hour.
Yeah, not 8 hours a day.
Yeah. So. But I'm looking forward to getting back, boy. I just driving me crazy.
Yeah, well, you could stress for you.
doctor told me I can play paddles.
Yeah,
but I just have to be careful. I mean, the thing is, I can't, if I got hit accidentally,
bang it into the wall.
Yeah. Or a ball flies off. They're free shots. You know, they happen. So, but I'm working. I'm just trying to be careful even at work.
What are you more supervising?
I thought I did, yeah. But I still can't.
You gotta get in a little bit. Yeah, a little bit of action.
So I wear this, so I, one day I forgot it. And I just back to nothing. I want to be careful.
Yeah, you don't want
to. But I would keep this on to remind me to not lift with it. Occasionally I'll find myself putting some on my forearm and lifting, but. Because the doctor told me I couldn't, I can't damage bone at this point. But that's pretty much. But the therapist goes, well, just keep in mind that 8 weeks was my initial surgery, but go by six is definitely going to count in the second. So that's my thing. So I've had 6 weeks of early recovery. And basically, I've only been out of the cast for one. Tuesday will be a week, I think. Maybe it's 2 weeks. Yeah, this would be 9 weeks, so 2 weeks out of cast. So. But yeah, when my therapist told me I was ahead of schedule, I would say, oh, I was expecting the opposite. She was explaining to me how vicious of a kick it was.
Oh, yeah. Jeez.
She said it splintered in six places. Sitting around. I was probably deafening when I was hitting my back. I better not.